Hi, myself Keshav, basically from Bangalore.
I graduated from MS College of Engineering.
As an electrical engineer, I worked for one of the well-known real estate company in Bangalore for 1 year. It was satisfying the basic need of job, whereas I was not sure where my career was heading into. With lot of questions in my mind, one of the ex-students of MLC referred me to go there. I have taken up this course. The fascinating point was, more than myself, my mentors kept a lot of confidence in me from the beginning. It gave me a very good feeling when I started the course but not sure what the outcome would be. As modules progressed, I really worked hard in sharpening my programming skills thanks to the strong support I have received from mentors. Along with that, I had a good friend circle in MLC where we would challenge each other in terms of completing assignments and projects. Thanks to the hard work I have done in building assignments and projects, I could land in a job in core embedded domain. Currently working on device driver domain. Mentors in MLC are very helpful and supportive. If you do all assignments and projects, you will definitely be placed. Thanks MLC for getting me a job, that too in embedded system. Thank you very much.